When the rain comes, the coil will loosen up and create a spinning motion and push the seeds into the ground. So in the lab, actually, we're trying to create a biomimetic version of that for the sake of reforestation across the whole mountains. I am Lining Yao, a director of Morphing Matter Lab and assistant professor from Mechanical Engineering Department at UC Berkeley. I've been challenged to explain the 101 of Morphing Matter within 101 seconds. Morphing matters are actually all around us. As a child, I really enjoy going to nature. One thing I encounter is pine cone. I will pick it up, put it on the balcony, and the scale magically open up. So that was, I would say, the first lesson in terms of natural morphing matter. Morphing matter are basically materials and structures that are responding to stimuli and transform in all kinds of physical properties. When we think about intelligence, most of the people are looking into the computer world, but I think morphing matter shows another possibility of intelligence that's embodied into the physical substances. So I'm holding another plant seed. This is a seed of a species called Erodium, and it has a coiled body. When the rain comes, the coil will loosen up and create a spinning motion and push the seeds into the ground to help increase the germination rate. So in the lab, actually, we're trying to create a biomimetic version of that and use it as artificial seed carrier. Morphing matter phenomenon is not limited to natural materials. I'm holding a thermoplastic sheet. We print it flat, but when you put them in hot water, it will self-fold into a 3D shape, in this case, a chair. You can imagine this can be used to do flat packaging to save packaging waste. In the lab, we also try to make reconfigurable exoskeletons out of morphing matter, and they can be used to make dynamically reconfigurable robotics with different local motion behaviors. We call this type of responses from morphing matter embodied intelligence. It could be new ways of designing robots and new way to think about engineering design. Morphing matter to me is a really interesting intellectual playground that helped me to push the frontier of different scientific and also technological disciplines.